did you catch the Wilder and Fury fight, and what were your thoughts?
You know, I caught the fight.
So pretty much, you know, everything was out there, everything was posted on Instagram. Just clarify for the people that don't know about what you meant and what you pretty much was stating by it, because there's people out there that just don't understand the meaning.
What do you want me to clarify?
Instagram post about how
Twitter post.
Yes, correct.
What do you want me to clarify?
Just for the people out there that don't understand what you were trying to say.
About which part, though? I said a lot. I sent a lot of tweets out. So which one?
Pretty much stating that Wilder just doesn't want to have that rematch again with Fury.
Yeah, that part is simple. It's a stylistic thing, period. Like, I've been in the game far too long, man, to question another man's heart. And it's funny to me because you have people that say, man, I supported you for a long time, and it sounded like you meant this by this. So I'm not going to support you no more. And it's like, well, if you supported me for as long as you say you have, you should know that at no point in time in my career have I ever been known to hate or degrade fighters. It's actually been the opposite. I've only talked up fighters. I'm pro-fighter. Like, I care about fighters. It's not just the actual fight. Like, I care about the well-being of fighters, and that's what I've always talked about. And I got so much respect for any fighter that gets in the ring that I would never question a man's heart. It's a stylistic thing. I know Deontay Wilder's an undersized heavyweight with freakish power. He's fighting guys like Luis Ortiz, and nobody wants to fight. I saw him get rocked in that fight and bite down and come back. It's not a heart thing. That never came into my mind at any point in time. But I guess maybe the way I worded it, you know, it's open for interpretation. But that's the gist of it, man. I would never do that.
I agree. That's why we need to hear your point of view, because you're definitely one of the best role models for the sport of boxing.
Yeah. Uh-huh.